And a woman is critically injured after a car crash that left a Range Rover split in half in West Philadelphia. This happened early yesterday morning at North 41st Street and West Girard Avenue. Police say that SUV was speeding when it slammed into another car, and the impact ejected the victim from the Range Rover. Amazingly, that driver was left with non-life-threatening injuries, and the driver of the other car was not hurt.